Hi everybody, it's Honest John again, and this is the Book of Nothing, chapter 23. And it came to pass that there was a great convocation of all of the religions, from the great and mighty to the smallest of cults. Everyone was invited, even the atheists. And so the prophet John the Honest One received his invitation, and he and his disciples decided to attend. Many of them were eager to spread the word about the great nothing and engage in discussion with people of other faiths. But as they were smoking a fat one in preparation for the event, the prophet spoke to his disciples. "Listen up," he said. "There are probably going to be a lot of fucktards there. Let's hang out on the upper level and scope out what's going on." And the disciples agreed that this was probably a good idea. In the morning, there were welcoming ceremonies and wonderful speeches about tolerance, respect, acceptance, and even love. But after lunch, the tone changed. The speakers began to tout their own religions and criticize those of the others. First, the Jews confronted the Mormons about baptizing their dead followers. Then the Muslims told the Jews that the way they treated the Palestinians was as bad as Hitler. Then the Christians called the Muslims terrorists. A plastic replica of the flying spaghetti monster was vandalized, causing great anger. But the prophet John the Honest One and his disciples sat in the balcony. They smoked good weed and watched the goings-on with amusement. When the atheists told all of the others that they were full of shit and the god that they were worshiping was evil, the anger rose to a new level. No one knows who struck the first blow, although most think it was the Quakers. But in no time at all, the Great Hall became the scene of a great brawl. Knives and scimitars and guns were drawn. The Wiccans began casting spells. A bomb went off in the middle of the hall. Many died, and many more were injured. "Well," said the prophet, "I think it's time to leave." So they snuck out the rear exit and escaped unharmed. And all of the disciples praised the prophet and the great nothing for keeping them safe. The prophet smiled. "That's the cool thing about following the great nothing," he said. "You don't have anything to fight about. There is nothing to defend. Nothing to get angry about. And if you think about it, you really have nothing to say."